Hi, my name is Maciej. I'm from Calendesk, and today I will show you how Calendesk can help you avoid spam appointments. Recently, some of our customers have been dealing with fake bookings, and it's not always clear if these are from bots, competitors, or some crazy users that want to annoy the businesses. So we have added a few new features to block them, block all these bad guys. We also wrote a nice article about all these features. I will put the link below the video. But let's start with a simple question. Why fake demo bookings are a problem? Well, waste resources. Time spent on fake bookings could be used for your clients, of course. Data corruption. That's another very important reason, where fake bookings mess up your analytics and hurt your marketing and sales efforts. Sales team burnout. Dealing with no-shows can frustrate your team. And missed opportunities, real customers might get lost in the process. So how actually Calendesk can help you and your organization? Well, we develop a few interesting features that help to prevent all these problems. For example, you can enable a setting that requires to book only a certain amount of bookings per email address or IP address. Advanced email verification, that's another tool. And booking rejections based on custom keywords or strings. So if you know some patterns, we could actually implement this logic into your calendar. Blocking specific email addresses or entire countries. If you know that you have some spam bookings from Asia or any other country or region, we can also block this. AI-driven spam detection. Our AI engine actually is learning all your patterns and will distinguish between real appointments and fake ones. Using automation tools and custom error messages. So you could, for example, show a message that everything went well, but actually this appointment didn't reach your calendar. Of course, our support team is ready to help you identify spam tactics and set up your account to block all these spammers. However, some of the settings can be easily enabled by you. For example, if you want to limit bookings per email, you can go to offer in the Calendesk admin panel, edit your service, and there's a setting which is called limit the number of bookings for customers. If you set, for example, one, the same customer, the same email address won't be able to make more than one appointment. Another useful option is email verification. So this one is in the settings tab, platform. And you can enable this setting, require email verification from non-logged-in customers when creating a booking. So when you save and you go to your calendar, so for example, here is an example website. I have a calendar. And let's try to make an appointment and let's see what's going to happen. Yeah, so every meeting now, we require email verification. So now I will need to check my email, copy the code, and paste it here to finish the booking. This will, of course, reduce the amount of spam with fake emails, for example. I hope this was helpful. Please reach out to our support team if you have any questions.